What's up, guys, girls? Welcome back. We're playing a game called Hatred, where you play as a psychopath, pretty much, or sociopath, or whatever. And you go around and you just do mass killings. Like, you just murder the shit out of everybody. Like, just slaughter them. And you try to survive as long as you can. So, yeah, let's get right into... Holy shit, look at all this shit. The fuck? There's no medium? I don't know what story mode is. I guess we're clicking story mode. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's easy, normal. I don't know what's going on. But we're going to be hitting up this game. And, let's see. Let's see what happens. Run at this object and jump over it. Yeah, we're gonna have to. You're gonna have to give us the little bit of a. There we go. Holy crap. Run straight, okay. I don't know what. Go through the shooting range. As far out, like it just faces away. I don't know what it's doing because I'm playing on the controller right now, so it's like I don't know what it was doing. What the fuck?
That's the spirit.
Alright. We're in the basement? Okay. Holy shit, this is gonna be crazy right now. Replenish your health, okay. Hopefully we can get this going really good. Keyboard and mouse. I don't know if you should play keyboard or mouse, but I guess we're going to have to with this one.
My name is not important. What is important is what I'm going to do. I just fucking hate this world and these human worms feasting on its carcass. My whole life is just cold, bitter hatred. And I always wanted to die violently. This is the time of vengeance, and no life is worth saving. And I will put in the grave as many as I can.
Holy shit, dude, here we go.
It's time for me to kill. And it's time for me to die.
Shit.
Try harder.
I don't even know you, man.
I don't even know you, man. Oh, shit.
That hurts.
Wow, this is a game I gotta play when I get back from work, dude. Oh, my God.
Hear your guardian angel crying.
Jesus.
I can.
Please. This is crazy, dude. Oh, it's a puppy. No. Look at this guy coming in. Oh, he's gonna come in here. We're gonna blast his ass. Come on, baby. Oh, shit, bitch. Ooh. Is he alive? Oh, he did. I love this car. Can I do it? Oh my god, dude.
He wants to
Oh shit.
Your family won't cry for you. They won't survive that long.
No, I don't have any other grenade. Oh. Throw a grenade at this guy. Oh. Execute.
Oh, headshot.
Oh shit. Stabbing this guy.
The first human shields.
Someone's still alive, but I can hear them. Much, this is all you do. You just go around, you just kill people, like, what's this? Waste the party.
Jesus! He's shooting people!
You execute her? Oh no, she died.
Thank you.
crazy. This game is dope. That was definitely
quiet.
Where do I go?
Spawn.
Shots fired. All units, 1302 is requesting additional units.
Hey, guys.
Thank you. Oh yeah, babe. Get out of the way, tree. Get out of the way. Dude, this is crazy.
Oh my god!
Let me introduce myself.
Hell yeah, baby.
And who fucking cares?
Jesus Christ. Shit, that's a lot of police in there. Oh, you don't need backup.
motherfucker. Get over here.
You're dead, son.
You bastard.
Oh, shit.
Shut the fuck up and die. You're all gonna die.
Yes, you are. Dude, look at this. It looks so good. Hey, buddy.
Kill me!
Well, that's too bad.
You reek of weakness.
This game is dope,
you
dude.
You cunt.
Shit. Apparently this game had some controversy or something. Where you just go around killing people and it was like, it was bad to people or something. Fuck them.
Jesus!
Let's go finish the police station up. Anybody here? Hello?
A new gear of genocide.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah.
He's over there.
No, I'm over here. Kill these two officers.
No.
Oh shit.
Hey. Fuck you.
Hell yeah. Oh, here comes one more. Watch this. I don't have any grenades, otherwise I'll throw a grenade at her.
So easy to slaughter my whole neighborhood. I can feel their pain, their suffering flowing through my veins. It's like the most intense drug, and I need more, much more.
It's like James Franco.
The human shields have arrived. I'll hide and prepare an ambush. It's time to shoot some canned meat.
So, those guys are going at like 5 kilometers an hour. The fuck?
Oh shit, we're in the fucking sewers!
Alright, I'm gonna end it here. I didn't really think, I don't know how long I'll play this, but this game is dope as fuck, and I'm gonna continue playing it, so stay tuned for more episodes, and I'm not sure when I'll get around, busy a little bit this weekend. Probably Sunday I might upload some more of this. So until then, I'll catch you guys and girls in the next Slaughterfest episode of Hatred.